Okay.
Yeah. If I thought my Disney collection addiction was bad, my Blu-ray collection has got a little bit out of hand as well. And today we're going to look at every single one in a massive Blu-ray collection. This is my Blu-ray collection of 2019. So let's check it out! And I kind of pushed everything apart so you guys can actually see me. Right, here we go. This is my entire Blu-ray collection of 2018 going into 2019. Hope you guys really enjoy. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. These are all alphabetically ordered, so let's just get started. 300, probably the best Zack Snyder film, in my opinion. 2001, A Space Odyssey. Classic, Stanley Kubrick. The Alien Anthology, The Alien Collection, so it has Alien and Aliens, two of the best sci-fi films ever. Alien 3, which is not bad. Alien Resurrection, terrible. Prometheus, which I think is not bad. And Alien Covenant, and I think it's a really great movie. So that's the entire Alien Collection. Ant-Man and the Wasp, Arrival, Avatar, and Steelbook is really nice on Blu-ray. Really, really awesome. Avengers Assemble, Avengers Infinity War, just so good. Baby Driver, the Back to the Future collection, Great Scott. Terrible impressions. You're going to hear a lot of impressions, they're going to be awful. Batman, which is a really awesome slipcover. I love this Batman Blu-ray cover. Batman Returns, just one of my personal favourites. Batman Begins, The Dark Knight, phenomenal, and The Dark Knight Rises. It's a bit of a guilty pleasure. Baywatch, I love Baywatch. I think it's a really fun movie. They don't take itself too seriously. I really enjoy it. Lots of really, really great humor in it. And yeah, I like the fact that they didn't take it seriously. Beetlejuice, nice slipcover there. The nice iconic moment slipcover that you got at HMV. Really nice. The BFG, Steelbook. Black Panther, great movie. Blade Runner, really nice, the final cut. Brave, lenticular steelbook, really nice. Really nice lenticular on the front. Captain America, the Winter Soldier. Captain America, Civil War. Casino Royale, probably my favorite James Bond movie of all time. Cinderella, the live action, with a really nice slipcover right there. Close Encounters of a Third Kind. And Coco. Next up, right here, the Cornetto Trilogy, which has At World's End, Shaun of the Dead, and Hot Fuzz. Really great films with Simon Pegg and Nick Frost. I highly recommend these. Really, really funny for your adult British comedy dark humour. Creed, one of the best films of the last couple of years. Really enjoy it. I love the Rocky films, and Creed was definitely one of those. Deadpool 2, Despicable Me 1, Despicable Me 2, and The Minions. You know what? Because this movie is so bad, there we go. The Disaster Artist, Doctor Strange, Doctor Who, The Day of the Doctor, which is the 50th anniversary, which is really, really awesome. It's a nice, long episode for its 50th anniversary. Don John, which is a great adult film, really great comedy. Due Date with Robert Downey Jr. and Zach Galifianakis. The Emperor's New Groove. And E.T. Look at that slipcover, guys. E.T. Awesome. Elliot. Alright, here we go. The Fast and the Furious collection. Really, really awesome collection. I really love the Fast and Furious movies. And then Fast 6 on Steelbook. I had to get it because it was cheap and it was nice. Fiddler on the Roof, probably one of my favorite musicals of all time. Just a really fun movie to watch. Ghostbusters, Gladiator. Oh, just there's so much good about Gladiator. Love Gladiator. Goldfinger, another great James Bond movie. Guardians of the Galaxy, in that nice slipcover, and as well as Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. The complete Hobbit collection. So, Hobbit Unexpected Journey, Desolation of Smaug, and The Battle of the Five Armies. Really great movies right there. Hocus Pocus, finally on Blu-ray. Finally, Hocus Pocus is on Blu-ray, and it's just awesome. Home Alone, one of the best Christmas movies ever made, and it's just such an awesome, fun movie. Hotel Transylvania, Hotel Transylvania 2. The Incredible Hulk, not bad. The Incredibles, come on, it's The Incredibles. The Indiana Jones collection, the first three are phenomenal, the fourth one is... yeah. Iron Man, phenomenal Marvel film. Jaws, come on, like, one of my favorite movies ever made. Jaws is such a good movie, I love it. Jumanji with Robin Williams. And The Jungle Book, really awesome Blu-ray. Next up, we have the Jurassic Park collection with Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park 2, The Lost World, which I actually really like. Jurassic Park 3 is just stupid, and Jurassic World, which I don't like. Sorry, I don't like Jurassic World. Not my favorite. There's just so much that is not, just I just don't enjoy. So there you go, Jurassic Park collection. Kingsman, The Secret Service, one of my favourite films of the last couple of years. I just find it so enjoyable. And then also, Kingsman, The Golden Circle, Steelbook. I love this Steelbook. Look at this Steelbook, guys. I love it. Really fun movies. Just really enjoy watching those. The Lego Movie. And the Lego Batman Movie. Two great films. Les Miserables, probably my favourite musical, apart from Red Fiddler on the Roof. It's such a well-directed film. Singing is fantastic. Listen, it's a long movie with a lot of... most of the majority of the movie is singing. But I love this this musical, and I love the acting and everything about it. It's phenomenal. The Little Mermaid Collection. Logan. Come on, so good. The Lord of the Rings Collection. Not the extended cut. Mad Max Fury Road. Guys, this movie was amazing. You gotta check it out. Man of Steel. Paddington Steelbook. Peter Pan, my favorite movie of all time. The Pirates of the Caribbean collection. I love the first three. On Stranger Tides is... it's okay. And Salazar's Revenge, aka Dead Men Tell No Tales, it's not bad. Point Break with Keanu Reeves and Patrick Swayze. Really great 90s action movie. And the Predator collection. The Quentin Tarantino collection, which includes... Reservoir Dogs. Pulp Fiction. Jackie Brown. Kill Bill 1. And Kill Bill 2. Ready Player One, Steelbook. I love this Steelbook so much, and I really enjoyed this movie as an ultimate geek fest. But Ready Player One was such a fun film. I loved all the references in it, and that's what it is. It's a reference fest, and just a lovely just cameo galore movie. And I recommend this movie, even though it's not the best movie ever made. I really love Ready Player One. The Rocketeer, classic Disney live action movie. The complete Rocky collection, all six movies. It's awesome. You guys, if you've never seen Rocky, you've gotta check it out. Saving Mr. Banks, phenomenal film, really enjoy it. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs Steelbook, lenticular slipcover. And the Steelbook is just so nice. The five movie Spider-Man collection, which I got for like £6 for five Blu-rays. I mean, come on. But the thing is, it's only really two great movies and then three. Spider-Man 1 and 2 with the Sam Raimis are fantastic. Spider-Man 3, I can get along with. Like, it's okay. But Amazing Spider-Man, I just don't enjoy. I really find it tough to watch the Amazing Spider-Man movies. So yeah, that's the Spider-Man collection. But my favorite Spider-Man movie is Spider-Man Homecoming. Really love this movie. That is what a proper Spider-Man should be. The complete original series of Star Wars, so Star Wars 4, 5, and 6. I mean, it's a must-have. Star Wars The Force Awakens Collector's Edition in 3D. Now listen, let me just quickly say something about this movie. Everyone says like it's the exact same as A New Hope. It's too much like A New Hope. But guys, we just looked at Creed. Creed is the 7th movie of the franchise, which is the exact same as Rocky 1. And this is the exact same as Star Wars, the first Star Wars. This is a great movie. Just stop, like... Star Wars The Last Jedi, I actually really love this movie. The Finn and Rose story is not great, I admit that. It really takes away a lot of the movie. But the rest of the movie, I really do enjoy. It is a really fun movie. Better than the prequels, hands down. And I really enjoy The Last Jedi. I'm probably going to get 150 messages now about why it's terrible, but I don't care. Solo, A Star Wars Story. I have yet to see this, but I had to buy it on Blu-ray because I was intrigued and I love Star Wars. Suicide Squad. Interesting movie. Extended cut. The original Superman. The original Superman. And look at this slipcover, guys. It's so nice. Love it. Terminator. And Terminator 2. Right, last little bit. We have the Tim Burton collection, which includes The Nightmare Before Christmas, Alice in Wonderland, Frankenweenie, and Ed Wood. All great films. We have Thor Ragnarok, a really, really fun film. Taika Waititi did a fantastic job with Thor Ragnarok. Thunderball, James Bond movie, really old Sean Connery film, really enjoyed it. It's the first time they introduced the jetpack in a James Bond movie, really loved it, great movie. Toy Story collection, The Truman Show with Jim Carrey. Whiplash, really, really awesome with J.K. Simmons. Really phenomenal film. Really love it a lot. The Wizard of Oz, classic, gotta have it. Wonder Woman, Wreck-It Ralph Steelbook. Again, like the Snow White and the Brave one. It's really, really nice, really enjoy it. And it's a really great, great movie. And finally, for all my anime fans out there and all like 90s, early 2000s retro fans, Yu-Gi-Oh! The Dark Side of Dimensions. Hey, this is a fun movie. I was a huge Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan back in the day, and I saw this on Blu-ray. It was really cheap. It was Black Friday. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to pick this up. I really am intrigued about where they've gone with the story and with these characters. So I bought Yu-Gi-Oh! The Dark Side of Dimensions. And it's an awesome movie. I really enjoyed it. So that's for my anime fans out there. So guys, I hope you really enjoyed my Blu-ray collection video. Not many Disney films because I'm actually getting the big bundle pack, which I'm looking forward to getting. I think it's like £250, where it's all the Disney movies all in one kind of collection, which is really, really nice. But I hope you guys really enjoyed my Blu-ray collection. It was really, really fun to film this. I do this every single year. My collection has at least quadrupled as it was last year, so I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Please check out my partner channels, Corey Fiasco and Mickey's Magic. We do our Disney Fiasco show 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every Saturday right here on this channel with them too. So guys, please check me out on Twitter and on Instagram as well, and please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel, turn that notification bell on, and like I always say guys, live your life with a smile each and every day, and I'll see you guys real soon.